So hi everybody, this is Dennis again. I'm at the Barron Storey show at the Society of Illustrators in Manhattan. And the show is basically just about all of Barron's sketchbooks for the last couple of decades. So it's a pretty intense show, so let's dig in, shall we? See that the influence that he had on an entire generation of artists, I think, is absolutely clear. If nothing else, just for just the intense amount of work that is going on in all these pieces. And again, these blow-ups are all apparently just from his sketchbooks. It's difficult to describe how intense the experience is of actually being able to be in front of and go through these sketchbooks. I actually had the chance to chat with Barron in San Diego while the show was going on, but before I got back to New York, and he said it was going to be pretty interesting, and he was right, and then there would never be a show like this again. I think it was, I can't imagine how difficult it must have been for him to allow people such unfettered access to his sort of inner mind, but it's a wonderful thing to behold. We're on the second floor of the show, and I could be a little louder now because no one's here. And as you can see, it's just more stuff. And in fact, the thing about Barron's work, I think, is that the it's not only the intensity, the sheer volume of work, I think, is part and parcel of the way that the whole thing is supposed to work. It's even something he likes to do. I just love the way he likes to play with scale, miniaturize, play with perspective and motion. So I'm here with Grant, and Grant, what is your general impression of the show so far?
I'm so impressed. Beautiful is what I have to say. Mm-hmm. And mind-boggling that someone can come up with some of these concepts for these pieces.
What brought you in to see your dance or so? What brought you in to see this visual art show?
I'm into keeping diaries and stuff.
Oh, okay.
And so I saw this online, but I'm really interested in how it comes up with the concepts. And just, you know, detailing stuff and his thought process is really interesting to me. Because I could see applying to theater and stuff like
that. Right. Yeah. There definitely seems to be a diary quality to the to the work in terms of just the intense sort of recording of everyday experience.
Yeah.
And that's something that you were responding to?
Yeah. I think it's very theatrical.
Yeah, absolutely. Dramatic, I think, is the word for it. Yeah,
absolutely.
Okay, so this is neat. This is one of the recent books, and here's a guest list of people, some of the names you might recognize. Dan Brereton in comics, Steve Leola?
Leola.
Trina Robbins, David Mack, Howard Chaykin. Doesn't say Howie, he says Howard. Very important. And Mike Mignola. So this is a pretty happening party. I wonder why I wasn't invited. I should maybe if I just put my name in here, I'll just get a pen and just write it in there. And I'm just kidding, Barron, don't kill me. Another interesting thing is that every once in a while you see among all these very intense illuminated drawings, one might say, there are these very simple sort of layout drawings that are themselves quite beautiful in a different way, like these baseball ones here. And I apologize for having to shift the picture for you guys, but just these very loose, interesting drawings that I assume are also by Barron. It's a reproduction, so for all I know, maybe they're not, but whatever, he's at least liked them, and they're a counterpoint to everything else that's going on. It just goes to show you that Barron is just really a multi-talented guy. He could express himself visually in any one of a number of different ways. What are you going to do, right? Okay, so clearly Barron is someone that obviously holds his opinions very close to his vest. So here's a reference to Sin City. There you go. And there you go. I went to see Sin City. It is pure crap. A nasty piece of shit. This is not a new manifestation of Artaud's theater of cruelty. It is a spectacle for the brain dead. The emotionally inert festimony to the unmitigated stupidity of the public and the dehumanized pathology of the good old USA in a sold out publicity machine. I don't know, I kind of liked it. Okay, guys, this is me saying goodbye at the from the Society of Illustrators at the Barron Storey show. This was just amazing, and this show's only up for one more day, so if you missed it, you missed it. So I hope that you at least get some sense from this about what it was like to be here, and the main word is intense, so I will say goodbye intensely. Goodbye.